Singer, dancer, actress, do-it-all diva Beyoncé Knowles is as big as superstars get.
Woo! Beyoncé?
Beautiful, hardworking, ultra-talented.
No one can touch Beyoncé at this moment. She's so throwback. She's so Tina Turner. She's major.
Beyoncé's pop domination all started with Destiny's Child, a group she led to stardom. They've broken up a few times and haven't always gotten along, but Destiny's Child are still one of the biggest selling female R&B groups of all time, and Beyoncé's the breakout star.
Oh, we'd seen Diana Ross leave the Supremes. We'd seen Michael Jackson leave the Jacksons, so we weren't the innocents that we used to be. So we could kind of see, why is she always standing in the middle?
In the summer of 2003, Beyoncé made her big power move, releasing her first solo album, Dangerously in Love.
It was like, here we have it. We now have our own girl.
The first single, Crazy in Love, went straight to number one. As hot as she was on the charts, she was even hotter as a sex symbol.
She gave every chick, I don't care what color you are, how much booty you have or you don't have, to like feel the dance floor and be happy to be a young woman.
And then Jay-Z, oh, B, yo, B, he came and he got her. Lucky bastard! Her and Jay-Z coming together, that's like a power couple right there.
By the release of her second album, B-Day, there was no denying Beyoncé was the international it girl, venturing beyond music into movies and fashion and scoring huge endorsement deals.
She's everywhere doing everything. American Express, Armani, House of Darion.
She came up through a time in hip hop where women were not shown as these powerful things, and now all of a sudden she's powerful and she's strong and she's successful as a woman, and she's really helped redefine women in hip hop.